This is Layla. In Los Angeles, California, Layla's hometown. The local health department gives restaurants a letter grade from A to C based on their most recent health inspection results. In general, Layla prefers not to eat at a restaurant with a letter grade of B or lower. Unless their food is too delicious to pass up. One weekend, Layla drives down to Anaheim, a nearby city, to meet up with a friend for lunch. She notices that the restaurant has their latest inspection report posted near the door, with pass written on it. The following weekend, she heads up to Santa Barbara in a different neighboring county for a beach day. She notices that the restaurants in Santa Barbara don't have any scores posted. Layla is left confused as to why all the various restaurants she's observed over the last 2 weeks have different scoring systems when they are all just a drive from her hometown. If you've ever had a similar experience as Layla, you're likely not alone. Regulatory scoring systems for food service establishments in the US vary greatly, as there are over 2,500 local health department jurisdictions, each of which can typically choose what scoring system to use or whether to even have one at all. Some departments use numeric scores from 1 to 100, where 100 is a perfect score, while others might use an inverse numeric score, where a 0 is a perfect score. You might also see some departments using categorical scores such as excellent, fair, or poor, while others use color-coded systems or even emojis. Some jurisdictions also use binary indications such as pass, fail, satisfactory, unsatisfactory, and so on. Meanwhile, Hazel Analytics estimates that about 40% of Americans reside in jurisdictions that don't publish scores at all. To add to these inconsistencies, health departments also vary in how lenient they are with assigning scores. For example, in more lenient jurisdictions like St. Louis, Missouri, over 95% of restaurants receive perfect scores on their inspections. Meanwhile, in more strict jurisdictions like Salt Lake County, Utah, less than 7% of restaurants receive perfect scores. This doesn't mean that nearly all restaurants in St. Louis are spotless or that hardly any are in Salt Lake County. It just means that these health departments vary dramatically in their scoring leniency. Despite the differences in scoring systems and leniency, the importance and value of publishing inspection scores has been well established by a lot of research studies, including research done by Hazel Analytics co-founders. In short, in jurisdictions where food service inspection scores are published, restaurants tend to uphold higher food safety and sanitation standards, and correspondingly better foodborne illness outcomes are observed in these populations. In conclusion, food service health inspection scores are not so simple after all, but serve an important purpose in informing the public and keeping us safe. If you're interested in learning more about health scores in your jurisdiction, the best thing to do is check your local health department's website to learn more about the scoring system they might be using. In most cases, you'll also be able to view the latest inspection results of your favorite restaurants as well. In the next and final video in this 4-part video series, we zoom out to have a look at the overall U.S. health department landscape and learn more about their different online data publication practices. To learn more about how Hazel Analytics is using technology and artificial intelligence to address some of the challenges discussed in this video, watch the video linked in the description or visit us at www.hazelanalytics.com.